If I could invent something for my school uniform, it'd be a mechanical hand attached onto the bottom of my tie. So the hand would be here, so I wouldn't have to write. The hand would write for me, the hand would pick up stuff for me, and the hand would basically, yeah, carry my stuff and do my daily job for me. It's not only good for school, it's good for household chores as well. Cooking, it will mix while I have to chop. My mum wants me to do my room, I can have my hand help me.